Sunset, Kansas City. I'd like to get my daughter to walk down here. I think there's probably water falls there sometimes too, huh? Spiders. This is the top of the bridge. There are fish here. I saw one jump. We're just under that bridge there. Now you see me. All right, guys, there you are. Under the bridge and through the swamp. This is a beautiful view, huh? Mixture of architecture and nature, all under this bridge. Wonder how few people have come here. Well, some people are tagging it. Seniors, I guess. Oh, this bridge ends over here. So it's time to turn around, huh? Unless I could jump over that side. Good thing I'm here in the dry spot. How do you like this view of downtown Kansas City? People up there are oblivious to this nice view of architecture, huh? Well, thank you for watching the Kevin Stoddard channel. Say you'll like it if you like this part. Have a good evening. And become a member. You'll love it. Here we are, just across from the Soap Parkway and dirty little river that runs through here. gonna cross over this way. Hopefully I won't get run over. Thank you. You didn't get run over, I'm happy. Hopefully I don't twist here. I walked around the other side of this creek the other night. And I saw that artwork over there. Didn't rightly understand it. But now we're getting a different view of the lake. The river. It's Friday night, it's a weekend, and I hope you enjoy the view. Most people don't walk down this way. It kind of smells bad sometimes, but I think it's been dry enough that the smell's kind of gone away, if there's a lot of green stuff in the water. There's the lake there. Maybe we can get a good reflection off that lake on the other side. But first we'll check out the green stuff that's making the lake a different color. Somebody's fishing down here. Any luck? Any luck? No? Any fish? Yeah? I don't know what kind of fish to get there. At least somebody's got some fish. That's a nice view, huh? Let's see if we can get a close up here. Let's take it back. Let's get a zoom in there. Let's see what it looks like. Excuse me.